Discovery inside an Oxnard home after a 9-year-old boy accidentally shot himself in the hand. Police say he found a handgun and thought it was a toy. The boy's in stable condition. Meanwhile, a 17-year-old is under arrest on a long list of charges, including child endangerment. Officers say they also found other weapons, including a ghost gun, a large amount of cash, concentrated marijuana, and psychedelic mushrooms in that home. Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Get more great ABC7 content by clicking the subscribe button for our YouTube channel. And download the ABC7 Los Angeles streaming app on Fire TV, Android TV, Apple TV, and Roku to watch on your TV.